So, not only do we have 99 lives, but we're also damn close to getting a million points. Not that I usually care about points in video games, but it's a pretty good milestone, isn't it? A million points. Oh no! Ah, screw it. So, we no longer have 99 lives. I ruined it. Just like the ruiner I am. But it's okay. We can recover. Man, this commentary is terrible. I shouldn't be doing this. I'm too out of it. I'm freaking zoning out. I don't know. So yeah, they put some random blocks in here, but it's no harder than any of the other versions of this. I need to look up that guy's name. I'm pretty sure it's Boom Boom. I don't know, it doesn't matter. Like I said, I don't care about the names of stuff. Aww, it's adorable. The king has been transformed into a cute little seal. Please find the magic wand so we can change him back into a... ugly, pudgy human. Seals are awesome. I wish I could have a seal. This is where the ships start getting a little challenging. As you can see, there are large sections where the ship apparently doesn't have a floor. It just has barrels that you have to jump on to get across. I'm not sure how a ship like this would be able to fly and stay, you know, one piece, but... there you go. In fact, there's a ship later on where it's freaking more air than wood. I don't know how... uh-oh. Sigh. I don't know how the ships do that. It must be magic. Every little thing she does is magic. Interesting tidbit, if you're playing Warcraft 2 and you want to max out your unit's magic, the cheat code to do that is every little thing she does is magic. But not is magic, it's just every little thing she does. Of course, I don't know why I'm saying that, because I don't know who has played Warcraft 2 in the past freaking 6, 7, 10 years. I started playing a pretty fun game for the PS2 called Baldur's Gate 2 or Baldur's Gate Dark Alliance 2. It's a Diablo clone, but if you're playing it with somebody cooperatively, then it's pretty fun. We've almost beaten it, I think. And we have, I don't know his name. But he throws balls at you. Big green balls. And we hit a million points. Huzzah! You know, I thought that when you hit more than 99 lives, it kept counting. It just showed 99 on the counter because it couldn't go above that. But apparently not. 99 is literally the maximum. Aw man, look at that guy. He is so ugly. Why would he want to be that again instead of an adorable little seal. Please retrieve the magic whistle hidden in the darkness at the end of the third world. Well, gee, that does me a whole lot of good here, you know, considering that that was several worlds ago. Alright, this is where the game starts getting fun. Plant world, or maybe it's pipe world. Oops. I don't know, I always call it a plant world because that seemed to me to be the most distinctive feature of the map. I mean, sure, pipes and plants usually go hand in hand, but you also have those little black flower things. Oh, how I hate them. Oh, come on. There's supposed to be something good up here. How could you do that to me? There we go. One up. Extra life. Uh-oh. No! Yes! For a second, I thought I lost it. I mean, I lost it a long time ago. If by it, you mean my marbles. I'm insane. Clinically. I have some pretty bad mental problems. I stab people. You know, only when they deserve it. But you know, can you blame me? Oh, come on. Oh, Jesus. Oh, come on, I was still flashing. What the fudge? That was bull honky, man. Grade A bull honky. I know I was still flashing. Okay, fine, I don't really stab people. Oh, Jesus! I went up the freaking pipe. I hit up. This game's cheating. It's trying to make me look bad. Damn it. Okay, this time go out the pipe. There. Jeez, was that so hard? Oh no, wrong pipe. No! Man, that was close. I need a power up. I need a Mario snack. Delicious Mario snack. You are made of mushrooms. Pretty poisonous mushrooms from the looks of it. I mean, really, the only types of mushrooms that, you know, have bright colors and spots like that are the kind that would kill you if you eat it. But apparently in the Mushroom Kingdom, that's the best kind of mushroom. There's a bunch of coins over there, but who cares? They're just coins. Just coins. I mean, sure, you know, six more coins and we get a 1-up, but... Okay, there's not a whole lot of room here. Let's see if I can do this. Yep. Yep, yep, yep. Alright, I have about a minute, but the levels in Plant World are a little longer than the other levels in the game, so I'm just going to call it quits here, I guess, and that does it for this edition of Let's Play Super Mario Bros. 3, and look forward to seeing you next time in the episodes in the future. Peace out. I'm on fire.